Rowdy, Ronda Rousey, and Fetch Pitbull
Cole. Oh, alright,
our tale of the tape. For this women's bantamweight showdown, Rousey is 29, Correia is 32. Rousey is 2 inches taller. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions,
no touch in this one. Bad body.
Ronda Rousey. That's Correia. And here we go. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Correia. Black trunks for Rousey. Swing and a miss with the big right.
Ah, Ronda Rousey.
Quick slip of the left. Nice job with the roundhouse.
No. Fight was
watch for that head kick again.
So we're already half score quite an accident. You sure you want to do it?
Correia with a good takedown early.
If you want.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. She moves the full guard. There you go.
Do you think you are good enough?
Moves back to full guard now.
Oh, cool.
Back up. Nice job avoiding the leg kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Solid right hand.
I've actually been wondering, I've been on Ryan since you've been absolutely class. As soon as you clinch with somebody, you're basically won. That was like, not even joking.
Look at that, right to the temple. Good defense there. Nice.
Just missed with that overhand. Solid leg kick by Cole.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. And there's a takedown attempt.
Rousey with the solid right. Nice.
If I had a combo
headshot
that rocked you, that man would have been fucking quality.
Good counter uppercut by Cohen. And huge strikes now. Nice job keeping those hands busy. Oh, this place is about to erupt. This is a Ronda Rousey crowd. Rousey with a solid takedown.
1 minute.
Right. We're back in half guard.
Ronda.
Got the mount again. Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish. Almost had the armbar.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Into half guard again. She secures north-south position. Trying to take the back here. Side control again.
And the end of the round.
Who would you say is the top three nicest looking woman fighters?
Round two. Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it.
Ronda.
I probably have that.
She's involved, Joe, as a mixed martial artist.
Most certainly. Look, Ronda Rousey is smart. You know, she's nasty, but she's smart. She's going to work on every single aspect of her game. She's not going to rely on one weapon.
Yeah.
It's just the level of judo that Ronda has is just something that's very, very hard to deal with.
She's really mixing things up nicely. Rousey with an overhand left. Correia gets nailed by that head kick. Good defense with the parry.
Yeah, good defense.
And again an overhand. Nicely done. That's been the story of this round.
Ow. I'm not going to connect that fucking overhand.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch. Her striking is outstanding today. Man, Joe, it's going according to game plan here. Defend and counter.
Absolutely, Mike. uppercut. Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Okay, man, no punch at all, no.
Joe once again looking for those counters.
I just want a fucking hot dosh. Yeah, he got hot dosh.
Nicely done to avoid the clinch. She's gotten herself to the tie clinch. Again, there's that counter. Nice left hook. And avoids the takedown attempt. Nice leg kick. Man, that left thigh is really starting to show signs of bruising. The huge head kick is blocked. There's the shot.
Ow.
This could be it.
Come on,
lend
a hand.
Good combinations. Head kick. Tying into an all-out slugfest. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
See, an awful left hand. Yeah, I was thinking came out like today. If I get locked, I like to like, move away and like see when they come down with your hands done, block it.
Nice hook.
And then they walk into it.
1 minute remains in round two.
Gosh, that was absolutely fucking clean. See, my wee circle thing, it was fucking clean,
by the way. Half guard again. She moves into full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Right into guard again, though. Rousey's got the full mount again. Half guard. Just 15 seconds remain in the round. Half guard. She's in full mount again. And the round comes to an end.
Oh, we grab that pet now. Feel it.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean.
Nice.
And here's another punch that sneaks through.
Crap.
Round three.
I'm just
eyes are both starting to swell pretty badly. Nice jab. Very snappy jab. Good punches. Oh, head kick. Back nice. And forth. Big oh, right hand. Nasty combinations here. Hard left hand. Over the top. Oh, nasty right hand. Vicious combination. That's a huge left. Hard hook. Big vicious elbow lands to the head. Big right hand. Hard hook. Again. And a nice kick. Head just missed with that over. Good striking. Solid left hook by Rousey. Under three now. Great performance on the feet. Strike of choice, the overhand. Joe, that was well done. Black. Big shot to the head. She's stunned. She's hurt. She is hurt. She is in big trouble. Oh, head kick. Oh, that hook did damage. Big shots. Swing and a miss.
Look at the blood on Ronda Rousey's leg. Whoever kicked you.
Throws to finish, Joe.
Oh, yeah, fucking huge.
Great defense. Went for the head kick. Joe, she lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Punishing roundhouse kick. That's a power in that hook. Nice takedown.
Right.
Transitions to full guard.
Just because if like, you can get the top mount and
look at that transition.
Just if you can get on top.
Gets out of the full mount. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
The clinch.
Works the double underhooks here.
Joe, that's a nice leg kick.
Oh, look at your fucking
clean jab.
Face.
Final seconds of round number three. Damaging left hand. Round three is in the books.
Just the end. In the shoulder. Awesome. Oh.
Here we see some.
Hi.
Round four underway. That hook is blocked.
Nice leg kick.
He's been some fucking statement.
That left misses. Man, both of her eyes have started to swell very badly. You've got to wonder about her vision.
Wow! This could be it!
Who says dance about Cam Denham? Isn't that good?
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this.
It fights me.
Bam! Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 46 seconds of round number four. Declaring the winner by...